I found the perfect AI formula to create website bios for my client's site, and it literally saved me hours of time. If you're struggling with creating written content for your own website, I want to let you in on a secret. You're wasting your time. Here is how to use ChatGPT, Gemini, Copilot, and other chatbots to do the grunt work for you and get your business on track faster. In this video, I'll unlock the secrets of AI prompts so you use the correct formulas. I'll show you how the exact information to generate custom responses works, and I'll share examples of before and after bios to show you how much better they can be. Plus, I'll give you tips for crafting copy that resonates with your ideal customer. Hi there, my name is Stephanie LaHart, and I teach business owners, entrepreneurs, and content creators how to turn their online conversations into real-world customers. If you like what you hear today, please check out the other videos on my channel for more marketing magic. And as a free gift for you, if you want to make your social media work for you instead of just creating more work for you, download my free social media strategy planner. This will help you to get a jump start on your social media strategy and save you tons of time. The link is in the description below. There are a lot of do-it-yourself website builders out there, and they make it seem easy for the average entrepreneur to whip up a website in a short amount of time. And that is partially true when it comes to the layout of the site. But content for the website is a whole different thing. And even though some of them are starting to integrate AI, they're still not quite there yet. And the one thing my clients always struggle with is providing good copy for the website. Let's face it, it's hard to write good copy. Okay, well, it was hard to write good copy. Enter the era of natural language processing chatbots driven by generative AI technology, aka ChatGPT, Google Gemini, Microsoft Copilot, choose your favorite. Honestly, I'm a Google girl to the core. Your business website acts as your online storefront, and your bio is the first impression you make on potential customers. But creating a compelling bio that stands out and resonates for your audience can be a daunting task. By harnessing the power of AI-powered writing tools, you can create a bio that's both informative and engaging, attracting new clients and propelling your business forward. Here are the secrets of AI prompts. AI writing tools are sophisticated, but they still need to rely on your guidance. This is what we call prompts. If you do not provide a good prompt, you will end up getting generic and sometimes useless information. The key to success lies in providing clear and concise prompts. These six important prompts you need to know to get the most out of AI are task, context, examples, personal, format, and tone. Here's how to set the stage for your perfect bio. Number one, define your target audience. Who are you trying to reach? Understanding their needs and expectations will guide the tone and content of your bio. And this is really important from the start. Number two, identify your unique value proposition. What makes you different from your competitors? Here, you'll highlight your expertise, experience, and passion. Next, you're going to set the desired length and tone. Do you need a concise blurb or a more detailed narrative? Choose a tone that aligns with your brand and resonates with your audience, feeding the AI the right ingredients. Now let's delve into the information you should provide the AI tool. 2 to 3 sentences about yourself. Briefly introduce yourself, your background, and what you do. 2 to 3 strong testimonials from clients. Let your satisfied customers speak for themselves. Choose testimonials that highlight your strengths and achievements, education and certifications. Showcase your qualifications and demonstrate your expertise in the field. 1 sentence about why you love your work. Infuse your bio with your passion and enthusiasm. This personal touch can make you stand out. AI in action. Doctor and real estate agent bio examples. Let me show you what this means in an example prompt. Let's write a biography for a doctor for use on their website. Using the following information, the tone is professional. For source information, we use a brief intro of Dr. Sarah Jones, a board-certified dermatologist with over 10 years of experience. For testimonial, we use this quote, Dr. Jones is the most caring and knowledgeable dermatologist I have ever seen. She takes the time to listen to my concerns and always provides the best possible care. And another testimonial says, Dr. Jones cleared up my acne in just a few months. I'm so grateful for her expertise and her kind demeanor. Now for education, we use board-certified dermatologists, completed residency at Harvard Medical School. Now with this information, our AI-generated bio reads, Dr. Sarah Jones, a passionate dermatologist with over a decade of experience, is dedicated to helping patients achieve healthy, radiant skin. Driven by a genuine desire to improve lives, she combines her extensive knowledge with personalized care, ensuring each patient feels heard and understood. Her expertise extends across various skin concerns, from acne and eczema to anti-aging treatments, and her commitment to continuous learning ensures she stays at the forefront of the field. Dr. Jones's dedication to patient satisfaction is evident in the countless testimonials praising her attentive care and exceptional results. Are you ready to embark on your journey to healthier skin? Contact Dr. Jones today. Let's try one now for a real estate agent. Our prompt reads, write a biography for a real estate agent for use on a website using the following information. The tone is professional. For source information, we use Maria Rodriguez, a licensed real estate agent with 5 years of experience and a proven track record of success. For testimonial, we say, Maria helped me find my dream home in just a few weeks. She was patient, knowledgeable, and always available to answer my questions. And another testimonial says, Maria sold my house quickly and for more than the asking price. Her marketing skills and negotiation expertise are top-notch. For education, we use licensed real estate agent, top 10% producer in the local market, fluent in English and Spanish. Now, with this information, our AI-generated bio reads, Maria Rodriguez, a seasoned real estate agent with a passion for connecting people with their dream homes. She leverages her 5 years of experience and proven track record to guide clients through every step of the buying or selling process. Her dedication to exceeding expectations shines through her client testimonials, praising her patience, knowledge, and responsiveness. So whether you're a first-time buyer or a seasoned seller, Maria's expertise in the local market, coupled with her effective marketing strategies and negotiation skills, ensures a smooth and successful transaction. Ready to make your real estate dreams a reality? Contact Maria today and let her expertise guide you home. Now remember, you're the editor. So while AI can be a powerful tool, it's crucial to remember that you are the final editor. So don't hesitate to refine the AI-generated text to ensure it reflects your unique voice and brand personality. Infuse your bio with personal anecdotes, highlight your specific areas of expertise, and tailor it to resonate with your ideal clients. By harnessing the power of AI and your own creative touch, you can create a bio that not only informs, but also captivates, attracting new clients and propelling your business to new heights. My suggestion is, the faster you learn to use AI for your repetitive business tasks, the better. Not only will you save time, it can help you create more value in your own business packages and earn more money. So, check out the other videos in my AI series to learn more. And let me know if you have any questions or your own tips for AI in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.